Hello and welcome to my channel Review Information. Today I will show you how to forget Wi-Fi networks in Windows 10. Let's see how to do this. If the problem is that your computer keeps connecting to the wrong Wi-Fi network, here's how to make Windows forget them. First of all, go to your settings app. Click on network and internet. From the left hand menu, click on Wi-Fi. Here you can see a new option which is called manage known networks. Click on this. Click on the network you no longer want to use and click the forget button. That's how you can forget Wi-Fi networks in Windows 10. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Goodbye.